how do you thank the person who changes the trajectory of your life? I don't know. I've been wrestling with that for a few days now. The only thing that's appropriate to say, and it seems trite, is to say thank you. Without Winnie, Devin Odessa, Devin Gummersall, who are here with me tonight, all three of us wonder where we would be and how less rich our lives would be not having had the experience of being a part of a cast that got to experience and perform the words that Winnie Holzman wrote for us. I personally want to thank Winnie for saving my life and giving me a life. I'm sorry. When I was 19 years old, Winnie Holzman gave me the opportunity and the responsibility of playing the first openly gay teenager on primetime TV. And I want to share with you a little bit of why that was important to me personally. Along with the responsibility and honor of playing Ricky Vasquez, I felt that I needed to own my truth at the time and be an openly gay actor as I played that role. Part of the first thing I needed to do was to tell my own parents. And it went okay, except in terms of my father, and it did not go well, and he threw me out of the house a few months before we started shooting the series. A few months later, when we were in production, Ricky Vasquez went through something very similar and was thrown out of his home when he came out to his guardians. Now, people for the last 25 years have come up to me on the street and thanked me for playing that part and inspiring them and helping them see themselves and their experience and their lived experience on screen. But I say thank you to Winnie Holzman for letting me relive that moment and keeping it there on that studio stage and finding forgiveness for my father. But what I didn't know was that my dad was watching the series at home, weekly, by himself. And after the episode in which Ricky Vasquez is thrown out of his home, and the credits are rolling on the television screen, my phone rings, and it was my dad. Said, I think it's time we talked. So the point of that story is, if people thought that that storyline helped them see themselves on screen and understand their experience better, for me it was an opportunity to have a real relationship with my father. So I thank Winnie and our illustrious Jason Keenums, who helped write that episode as well, who's also here with us today. So with all of that, I just want to say thank you, and that I love you, and I don't know where I would be without you. So would you please join me in watching some of Winnie's extraordinary writing. Please welcome. Thank you for letting me.